Electric locomotives. The electric locomotives is equipped with an electric motor, which draws the current from the overhead wire through a pantograph or through a long pole, which is kept pressed against the overhead conductor by the spring. The DC supply to overhead wires is 250 volts. These locomotives may be used in degree 1 gassy mines. The overhead wires are suspended through insulators over the track at a height more than 2 meter. Advantages of electric locomotives. It is more reliable. Lightweight. Electric locos has less maintenance. Electric locos are good to control. It is small in size. No exhaust gases from electric locomotives. Disadvantages of electric locomotives. High initial investment. Danger of shock and fire. Derailment is major problem. Thanks for watching. Like, comments, share and subscribe the channel for more.